5 minutes. Ready?
Let's do it!
Hold on. I need to pee. Anybody got a stopwatch? And go.
The Iliad is a recounting of the Trojan War by Homer.
No, donuts.
Not that Homer. The Iliad is 8,674 lines long. Of those, 7,922 describe someone being killed.
How did the Trojan War begin, you ask? Well, like most wars, it began with a beauty contest.
First, there was the shepherd, Paris.
One sheep.
And he was visited by three goddesses, Hera, Aphrodite, and Athena.
Finally! Oh, I told you! You're not alone! Together! It's amazing!
I just want to be friends.
I can remember you.
You have some sugar, baby.
Okay, smooch, smooch, smoochies. And then it's like, ah! And then Lisa's like, there it is, smooching. No! So they were talking, and they were smooching, and it was like, all of a sudden, this giant bird came down. It was the Millennium Falcon! There were aliens everywhere! And the aliens were like, let's nuke the whole place! And then, boom! 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 Some of the guys sent the zombies, and they were like,
brains, brains, and die all.
And some of the guys were like, oh no, zombies! Ah! And then,
yeah, just like that.
Anyway, then it was Paris versus Menelaus. Mano e mano.
A titanic struggle. And then his sons grew up and sought revenge and killed his mom. And he lived happily ever after until he was chased out by the Furies who hated him.
Oh.
Hi. Whatever. No one lived happily ever after.
And that is Greek mythology.
Yeah.